Hey everyone, Crystal Ship here, and welcome back to Bad Dream Coma. I am so dumb. Okay, so here's the deal. Chapter 4. I recorded that episode, and then I realized that I had missed an achievement in the bad ending. So I went back, played this game again, the bad ending again, and got the achievement that I missed. But now, I was an idiot and deleted the footage by mistake. Whoops. That's fantastic. Okay, so here's the deal. I'm gonna do the speediest of speedruns, and I'll get back to you when I've actually completed chapter 3 and I'm going to chapter 4. So, sorry. Okie dokie, we're back. Did you enjoy that? I don't know if how that's gonna work, but I'll make it work. Okay, so I've already played this, and I have gone through the bad ending of this, I think. Maybe not. Oh, do I have to play that bad ending again? I don't know. I'm just gonna see how it goes, and if I have to redo the bad ending too, so you can see that, then I will. I have a sinking feeling that I'm not gonna get a very pleasant bad ending, because it's just everything that I'm doing. Okay, so he says, I can give you a lift if, as soon as he's done relaxing. I can't touch this. I know it's the wrong difference. I can't do that yet. I have to heal. I did. Thanks. Okay, so I have to make a potion. Oh, and not a potion, an energy drink. Then I give it to the guy, and he lets me. He probably drives me back to the hospital, I'm imagining. I didn't see anything of 5 yet. I have no idea. I have no idea how that's gonna work, but, you know. I don't think I need blood for this one. I don't think so. Alright, potion done. Just gotta give it to this guy. Just give me a boost. He'll relax for a little bit. And then he can take me back to the hospital. And then I can stop and show you the bad ending. And then, you know. Let's go to the car. Sure thing, man. After I look in your tent. Okay. Flat tire. I'm getting it. I'm all of it. I am surprised that this does not just straight up ruin the ending. If I... This gun's not gonna do anything. I'm not sure why I did this. But I did. Oh, well. This isn't gonna work, but I have to give it to you anyway. Yeah, as you can tell, I'm a little tired looking, maybe. I have, oh, that'll probably help. I have 3 videos to record, because I'm pre-recording, because I'm gonna be busy for a while. So, I have, I've kind of just been hanging out all day, but eventually I do need to record all the videos so you guys actually get the content every Monday and everything. And everything stays the same schedule-wise, because I don't think that my vacation or anything else that I go to should interfere with my videos. Because I really enjoy recording. It's just something really fun to do. So I'm gonna give you guys good content the best I can, because that's what you guys are here for, right? Good content. Oh right, I need the honey. Whoops. Oh right, light it up. And then take the honey. It should work, give me a moment. We're good to. Okay, so I did look to see if I was supposed to get any good achievements, and I wasn't from the good ending. Oh, I do have to replay the bad ending. No. No. Chapter 5. Puck. Okay. Do I have to do another speed round? Actually, I don't. Okay. Did this just. Yeah, okay. Okay, another speed round. Alright, I'm gonna take a pause here on my speedrun, because I missed an achievement. Well, not now, but I'm going to show you the achievement that I missed. So I had the birds don't like me, spiders don't like me, I have wounds, broken doll, blood and ants. All good, all fine. And it turns out I can take this guy's fingers for my own. And yeah. Especially mutilated. And this one is called Butcher. Maybe the kind of bad choices that I made reflected like what kind of ending I get, because I have like a knife here. Maybe that bad ending is just involving me getting my arm or something cut off. And then if it was like the spiders and birds thing, then like nature would come against me kind of thing. I probably was screaming a lot in that last one. My butt hurts. It's sore. Alright, so normal stuff here for now. But I need to fix this. Key here, go to door. Except this is This is kind of morbid, but sorry for all you animal lovers out there. You know where I'm going with this. Sorry for all you animal lovers again. But this is a game, and we are the villain. And this is called Poacher. Maybe that's the goal here. To hurt as many people as we can. Oh yeah, this is also a thing. Look. Last time it was just you put the worm down in the story, but now, because we're the villain, it shows what we did to it, which was impale it. Hey, don't get, if you're squeamish about this stuff, just imagine it's Olaf, but without the hook thing, just like walking into that thing and just being like, oh, I've been impaled. Think about that instead of the gruesome worm standing right in front of you. Let's just ignore that, thanks. Okay, continuing on. I think the viewers are getting scared now. Thank you. Okay. And then I go back and back and back. Then I see difference. Oh, wait. I have bad eyesight, so I have to use the eyeball to look at things. Poison recipe. I'm gonna poison somebody. And that's what is interesting. I actually don't know if I finished the bad ending. No, I didn't. I didn't finish chapter 4 of the bad ending because I forgot why. I think I was just busy. No. When I was in the middle of the bad ending, I realized I missed some achievements. So then, naturally, I just had to redo it all so I wouldn't have to waste my time. Okay, so feed the leech. Give leech, because I'm bleeding now. And now I have vampire. I'm gonna fill up the whole entire board with just bad achievements. That's kind of my goal in this game, though, right? Just to be a bad person, I guess. Just to cause trouble. Because we're in the dreamscape, we can't die. Well, they can't die. But you can get hurt. So maybe that's my goal, to hurt as many people as I can. Who knows, I'm kinda, I notice that I ramble a lot when I'm tired, and I am tired. Again, I apologize if this seems rushed, but you don't have to worry about too much here, because I am going to do the chapter 5, so this is meant to be short. Just keep that in mind if you're like, oh, I didn't really get to see chapter 4 because it went by so quickly. Don't worry. I hope that you'll be able to, like, see all of it without having to go into too much detail, because some of it's just a pain to do and get stuck again. Also, it saves me some editing time if I actually know what I'm doing. Yeah. Blood. And then I mix the blood in, and we are cooking. I don't know what the oil is and what its game is. Should give me a kick. Oh wait, I poisoned you. I didn't give you an energy drink, I poisoned you. Oh no, morbid stuff. What the? I don't know if I want to see Oh no. No, we're fine. Okay. It's like, I don't want to see him, like, explode. Thanks. Hello. You're dead? I feel like you are. And your car keys. Oh boy, howdy. Am I gonna have some fun with this? Hello. You seem. Haha. Loser. What was that? Ah, dang, now, but I didn't see the rest of it. Oh, he just. The kid just flattened my tire. Can I go? I mean, if I'm thinking the bad way, might as well, right? Let's go find that kid, skin him, and then we can go back and use his skin to plug the hole. I thought they said it was too sticky. Well, it wasn't sticky. Yeah, well, they won't question it. And let's go. Alright, since I'm already in the bad ending, might as well continue from there. Let's just continue to chapter 5. Got critical wounds. Let's do this. This episode actually ran Mind Scared, Minds Create Monsters. They scratched out all that. Well, not cheerful and happy. Gonna revert to my persona. Spiders! Spiders everywhere! There's no hope for us! Run while you still can! What are you talking about? And who are you? Where? I recognize you. I recognize you. Remember in chapter 3, that lady who was sitting at the park bench? Is that her? And then. I don't know who that is. The homeless guy? He didn't have eyes to begin with, did he? I don't know. The gate is locked. I beg you, bring me the key. Do it quickly, please. Oh, okay. Just calm yourself. Take a nice warm bubble bath or something. Hello. If you want to make yourself useful, find the nurse. Why? Did I do this? Oh, my cane. Of course I did this. What are you doing? Are you blind or stupid? Both. Don't you see the line? You're not the only one who needs help. Maybe some of the patients are here because of you. That all of them are here because of me. You do bad things, and we all have to pay for it. Yep. Wait patiently for your turn. Are you serious? Can I light you guys on fire? Whoa, what happened? What is this? Can I go in there now? It's all bloodied up and oh. Oh, that's lovely. Oh, okay. Makes sense. I guess. Can use this on you. The nurse! Hello! Finally! I thought I would never get out of there. So know you want now. What a relief, thank you. I was attacked by a monster, so I jumped into the sewer and I was trapped there. Apparently, it wasn't the best idea. In general, leaving the hospital was not a wise move. Dot dot dot. See how many patients are waiting for me? I gotta go now. There's no time to waste. Can I ask you a favor? Cover over this hole, please. Someone may fall into it and get hurt. Thank you for the help. Goodbye. Okay. Guess I did what she asked. Hello. You have your your entrails are now outrails. That's not normal, is it? It is. Alright, no change in the nurse, so let's just move on and see where that takes me. This looks so bad over here. And some stuff is more locked than others. I'll cut you. Is that a... an eye for an eye? Yeah, ha 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 ha. Hello? Hee hee hee. I wonder from where you'll get the number, a number now. Oh. Well. I have a certain set of skills. Skills I have learned through murdering everyone. There we go. I got the number. What do I do with said number? Cut your head. Did I really need to do that though? Still trying to be the bad guy, right? Right? So, what does that mean? Why did I put that teddy here? But it's here, it's back on. It's probably gonna come after me now. And again, I guess you never know. I lost the ticket. Has somebody seen? I do this? Seriously, why would I do... why would I do this? Deadly wound, you think? I'm gonna... I have a mousetrap. Are you kidding me? Okay, go back in, go back out, go back in, do some stuff, come down, I guess, don't have a choice, isn't too different anyway, is this the key that you want? Yes, thank you. That is. Alright then. Guess I am being the bad person today. What if I could go tell that guy that I threw his ticket down? I'm looking for my number. Maybe I can take it. Hey, sir, I found your ticket. 13? I thought I have 3. I can't stand this pain. I'm give me your number, please. 13 = 3. Wow, you look terrible. Your eye. In your hand. Let me see what I can do. Oh, thanks. Okay. It's not great, but it should be better. I'm sorry, that's all I can do with your wounds. When it comes to your imaginary friend, I heard that it got his head back. For now, it will have to do. I'll take a look at him after I finish my work here. Yeah. Yes, ma'am? Dishonesty. Have five, self. I did that on my own.
Woo!
No walkthrough for that. Who's... Well... Yeah, I can't find that. Dot. Alright, then. I ordered a meal and I'm still waiting for you. You are a very impatient man. Make yourself useful and bring me my food. Yeah, sure, I'll bring you your food. I might not poison it, but I might not bring it to you. Yeah, just draining my blood. My blood, blood. What? I am still in critical wounds. I still feel like I could die at the end of this thing. Get that feeling too. Cause I swear. One fish. Is that good enough for you? What is this muck? No, guess not. There wasn't anything better. Besides, I ordered chewed food. Do you look like someone who has teeth? No. Take it away from me. Are you picky? Hello. Chewed food. There, sir. Are you happy? Finally. But where's my drink? I ordered a drink. What a service. I have to find you a second. I mean, I have 5 cents for it in the toilet. Because I don't need enough toilet water. Hope someone. What is that? Tastes like. I'm gonna leave that in. I don't think that's too bad. Maybe, maybe not. But I'm not gonna say it. What are you staring at? Do you think it's funny? I think it's hilarious. You just drank pee. Get out of here and don't tick me off. You already said that I did. I can't. Germs. I am getting stuff. They're not. These are very clearly neutral stuff, but it's. Still douchey moves. So I'll take it. Hey. So, there you are. I need your help. Can you bring me a needle and thread? I need to repair the teddy bear. Sure. Oh, Miss Nursey. Thanks. The teddy bear is very damaged, so it'll take some time to repair him. There's a VHS cassette in my office. You can watch it. I don't know what's on it. I found it by the door. There we go. There's the TV. Oh no, clowns. My worst nightmare. A little nightmare. Sorry, I'm still sore on my butt. Ignore that. Oh, this room. What is happening? Okay, am I just watching or am I doing something about this? Okay. Is there anything to do over here? Hello? I don't particularly like you. I am supposed to have inventory. Dang it, nabbit. Nutsacks. Just fall down by death. I have done this way too many stinking times. I'm not gonna make this too creepy for you. Or at least not yet. It's not October yet. I actually have something a little special planned for October 4th, which is my 1 year of YouTube anniversary. It's been surprisingly 1 year. It just doesn't seem like that. It seems a lot shorter. I don't know. Time flies though when you're having fun. Alright. Moving. Open. Blind and bridges falling down, falling down, falling down. Blind and bridges falling down. Nothing is working. Every time I actually sing the London Bridges song, nowadays, every time I sing that song, all I think about is Five Nights at Freddy's. The trailer for Five Nights at Freddy's 2. It's a good game. It's one of those things that people end up... Sometimes you just don't like it because of the overexposure and like overpopularity of things, but that was a genuinely good game. Good series and stuff. There we go, now it's working. The clicking on this is very precise. It's not that precise. It's not that precise in the normal thing. This is like this video. It's kinda... I feel like it's making my camera and everything kinda lag and stuff. So hopefully the footage stays good through this. Take the worms, put them in the beans. You'll never know, right? Alright. This is an interesting experience. And I still have to do the good ending. Well, I'm in it for the long haul. If the episode becomes too long, then I can split it up into two parts. Hello. You are dead. I'm under the table and chair. There's just a few moments, right? You didn't get to, like... Are you gonna stab him? I feel like you are. Yeah. Oh, we're still cutting him up. Interesting. I just, that's... thing. Is that the best idea? I mean, okay, guess that's the end of the movie. That was such a great child-friendly movie. It was so hot it caused the TV to explode. I see your friend is much better now. I hope you have some important information for us. Tell me, Teddy Bear. What were you doing at the graveyard? I was watching over my friend's parents. They lie there dug in the ground. My friend asked me to watch. Oh, this is the guy. Yeah. Then. Then I killed them. What was that? I'm scared. Don't be scared, Teddy Bear. You're safe here. We're with you. No! I'm scared. I want to go home. Ah. We won't get any information this way. We have to find a way to calm down. He has the childlike mind. Find like a toy or a coloring book. I'll watch and make sure nothing happens to him. Whatever was outside didn't sound friendly. Okay. Also more editing for me, yay! Oh, medicine. Oh, okay, that makes sense, I guess. Drawing. That works. Can I give him this? Or is he supposed to do this? And white for this cloudy cloud. Print. Printer is not connected. The actual. I didn't know that. I didn't even notice that that was the actual time. It's 12:02 in the morning right now. Deleted. Trash. Just. What? Oh, wait. Wait. Okay. Because I put the pills in the trash can and got the pills in the computer. Okay, that makes sense. Hey kid, I got you. Dagnabbit. Fix yourself, game. Fix it. I'm gonna wait a bit. There we go. Here you go. What a nice picture. It reminds me of my friend's drawing. He made very nice drawings. But then, he stopped using colors. My friend became very sad. He worried about his parents. They were old and ill. He didn't want them to die. He wanted them to stay with him forever. My friend planned to stop death, to trap her. He asked all his toys for help. Sadly, it didn't work. The last time I saw him was at the graveyard. I should go back there. It's ugly and a frightening place. But I promised. Now that I have my body again, I can return to my duties. Can I take this picture? It's very nice. Yes, you can, Teddy Bear. Keep it. Can I? Forever? Really? Ha ha ha. Yes, Teddy Bear, you can keep it forever. Gee, you're very nice. Thank you. You're welcome. You deserve it. You're very brave. Only a teddy bear can imagine such a creature as this teddy bear. But I don't remember where I met any child. We need to find him right now. It's a dangerous place for a lone child. Anyway, very few can survive here. I'll take Teddy Bear to the graveyard. I'll ask him to show me which grave he watched, or maybe the child will come there. You search the neighborhood. Good luck. That was a situation. Okay, I got dishonesty and germs, and my room's back to critical and scary clown. Whoo! Let's do it this way. Let's see how this is, because I haven't done anything bad. Yeah, because this stuff is the same. Hello. If you want to make stuff useful, find the nurse. Well, I'm not wounded, am I? No. I have very few achievements as well. What are you doing? Are you blind or stupid? Don't be la 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 la. Thank you. Okay. I did not like that man. It's gotta be something here now. Still gotta take the floppy disk. And what did I do last time? Oh, hello. Hey, can you help me? Hey, nurse. What's up? I need to pay for a bus ticket, but I don't have any money. May I use some spare change? Was I supposed to? Him. He's on the bad ending, though. Yeah, he's on the bad ending. Thanks, kid. Oh, and there's no creepy monsters. How lovely. This is a lot cheerful. A lot more cheerful than, not much cheerful than the bad ending. Oh, dang it. Nurse, I've been looking all over for you. I had to check something out. We need you here. Many patients in the hospital are waiting for your help. The doctor's not helping at all. I know. That's why I wanted to find his body. I can't handle it myself any longer. There's too many patients, too much suffering. Someone needs to help me. I'll look. I'll do it. You should go back to the hospital. Okay. Can you pay for my ticket, please? I have no money with me. Yes, I can. Just go. Thanks. And that's okay. Bye. You're back. I'm back. Do you have any news? Yeah, I do. It's good news, too. I found an eraser. Now we can erase ourselves from existence. You're saying that somebody has taken the eraser from under your nose and ran away. That's interesting. Maybe we'd be able to use it in order to get out of this place. We need to find it as soon as possible. I see you have found that teddy bear head. Try maybe to fix him. His body is in room number 15. He has spent a lot of time at the graveyard. He may have some more important information for us. He's an imaginary creature, but who knows? I need to do something. We'll see how you deal with your matters. Good luck. Thanks. Thank you. Just get this fake money. Oh yeah, the lady's nice now. Hey! May I ask for another favor? The older guy ordered a meal for me. Can you deliver it for me? It's a nice piece of meat. Sure, where's the old guy? Hello? Not now. Don't you see I'm busy now? Are you stupid or something? Go bother someone else. I don't like you. Okay, now I can actually do the right thing. I see the ticket. I try to get it. It falls. It's fine. Go out here. Take the ticket. And, switch it up. Actually, no, I'm not gonna switch it up this time. I'm gonna be genuine. Thank you, my friend. What is it? Nice. Nice suit. Here you go. What took you so long? I was starting to think I'd never see it. What did you... Are you too stupid to bring someone to me? I did. You're a jerk. Give it to me and get lost. Jerk. Wait. I ordered chewed food. Do you know someone who has teeth? Take away what I ordered. I'm sick of looking at idiots. I don't like you. You're mean to me. Okay. Ma'am, he's not taking my stink food. I know he ordered chewed food, but I won't put this in my mouth. I make it sick. I know what it's made from. And from where it's been. I'm telling you, you better not put it in your mouth. Well, in case you think about doing it, take the key to the bathroom with you. Just in case. Thanks. Do I even need to chew it up? I feel like I can... Can I just shove it in the toilet or something? And I have my hand. Whole hand. Oh, you can do it. Thank you. Hello, joke. Finally. But where's my drink? I need to go get you some stinking stuff because you're high maintenance. Thanks. Maybe you're not so bad. Forgive me for my behavior. I'm fed up with this place. It would be much better if more people acted like you do. Aw, thank you. You have no idea what I said behind your back. Moving on now. Did I get something out of that? No, I didn't. Okay. Moving on. Wonder if they're done. Yep, they are. Give me a number, please. Hello. How can I help you? I see you're fine. Have you come here to ask about your imaginary friend? I have no more work to do here. I can take a look at him. There you are. I need to help communicate with that little thread. I need to repair the teddy. Yep. Here you go, miss. Thanks. Let's not waste time to get to work. Yeah. Fun. It looks as good as new. Now, excuse me, but I have to go. Duty calls. I'm scared. Damn it. I see if I did this better, I think it's my version for us. Tell me to be out. I dropped my pillow. It's on my back, but it's not. I'm scared. So am I. Toy coloring book, hold it, nothing happens. I'll have to do some of my work later tomorrow, because it is really late to be doing all this right now. I've been recording for about 2 hours and 19 minutes. It's about 12:25 a.m. I am tired. I don't think that I'm too tired to play the game, because I am. Because I am not. I'm playing right now, and that's fine. It's more like I'm gonna be so tired that I'm either not gonna be able to think straight, so I'll stop rambling like I just started doing, or I'll get tired to where I won't be able to focus properly, and then everything will just take a lot longer than it should. It'd be easier if I just did this, and then take a little breather from this recording for a little while, and then just see how that goes. But, thank you for being on this adventure with me, this long series of bad dream games and anything else, because I realize that this is not always fun to watch. Sometimes it is, sometimes it isn't, but I just hope that you guys enjoy. That's what I want to do every time I make a video, just want to make you guys' day a little brighter if I can. I may not be good at it, but at least I'm trying. That should be good. I hope you guys are enjoying this game, because I certainly am. Once again, rambling. This is what I'm doing, apparently. I don't know. Alright, enough rambling. Let's go give this teddy bear his picture. You're a lot more composed when you're not, you know, peeling. Same stuff, and we'll continue. Didn't unlock any good achievements, but I didn't unlock any bad ones, so I'll take it. I'm probably missing something, but that's how it is right now. Alright, so that is Bad Dream Coma, episode 3, I believe. I have 2 more videos to record, but I may do it tomorrow, because I have stuff. Hope you guys enjoy this game. It can be scary at times, but I really do enjoy it. And I hope you guys do too. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode. Peace out.